Well, the Philadelphia Police Union today endorsed Mehmet Oz, the Republican candidate for U.S. Senate. The announcement was made this morning at the FOP Lodge No. 5. Now, Oz joined the group for this announcement. FOP President John McNesby said that people in Philadelphia are going through an unprecedented crime wave, and he says that Oz stands for safer streets. Now,